on the Darker Ninja versus the Black Widow card here. I'm sorry if I said it slow and you don't like that. But if you do like it, just put it in the comments. Sorry, I already messed up my intro. But yeah, hey everyone, Darker Ninja has my and today we're going to be playing some more NBA Mobile Live. I have 61k. It is time to buy a Kyrie Irving. How should I put my summer quotes in? Do I have any? Okay, no. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I need two more for my elite booster pack. Yeah. That's gonna be epic fail. If it is a freaking LeBron James, because I already have a LeBron James. Yeah. Auction. Cut. I'm gonna spell Kyrie Irving. So I'll be back when I'm done spelling Kyrie Irving. So I am done with that. Let's search this thing up. Yeah. What? Does it have any cavities? Does it have to? I'm gonna spell. Search. What? Why can I not find a Kyrie Irving? Reset. I'm gonna sell Kyrie Irving. I'm gonna sell Kyrie Irving like this. Irving. Don't. What is this? I need for the white, but what the? Sorry, like, be back when I find. When it really, when I find Kyrie Irving, peace. Oh, sorry guys, I found it, I only spelled Irving. What the hell, look at this price somebody's giving it for this Kyrie Irving. Dang. How good is he? Is that Kyrie Irving 94 right there? It looks so nice. Oh, I'm not going to be able to buy that. Is there any Kyrie Irving's low price? There's a Kyrie, there's definitely a Kyrie Irving I can buy. Like this Kyrie Irving like here. But I'll look for a lower price. Oh, is there any like cheaper Kyrie Irving's? Yeah, there's this one for 55k. I'll buy this 55k. But should I buy it? This Kyrie Irving. Oh, wait, which one was the other one? Okay. The other Irving I could buy. It was a 60. Let me see. His dribbling is 88, speed 82, 3-pointer 89, 71 shooting. Okay, I'm gonna just look at the 89 3-pointer and the 71 shooting. Okay, so. Okay, this is Irving. Oh crap, 89. Oh, this is a better Irving, I think. This was the other one for 60k. Okay, this card is 88 dribbling and 82 speed. 88 dribbling and 82 speed. 88 dribbling and 82 speed. 88 dribbling, 82 speed. 82 speed, but it is green defense. Okay, so I think I'm getting this Irving. I think. Wait. 77 passing and 58 defense. Okay, I'll just find this. Sorry, guys. So, guys are really both the same, just that this one's cheaper. So, I'll just buy this Kyrie Irving here. Yay! Kyrie Irving. I'm pretty sure I bought him. Let me go check this thing out right here. He told me he's on defensive. Which is my Highland equipment, please. No, Pete, he's not. Did I even buy the Irving? Where's Irving? Okay, Irving's right here. I mean, he's in shooting. Oh crap. So I have two links now, yeah. Let's try Kyrie Irving. This is the worst bench ever. Oh crap. So let's see, can I try Irving on this? Oh no, no. What could I try Irving? Summer Buckley. Oh crap. Be back, well, I'll be back when I find something that I can use Kyrie Irving for. So I pretty much couldn't find it, so I just did this here. Yeah. Okay, so 71, I think it's Irving. Kyrie Irving. No, he is 67. And both my, you know something weird, guys? Like, like, so I am Team Bulls, right? But my both elites are Cavaliers. Yeah. I'm against them. Ignore that my little brother's playing Kurt Angle's theme song. Yeah, sorry. Ignore it. Okay, come on, Irving. I know you can do this. You wanna see how good Irving is? Yeah. Ice Ninja Cool, in the comments, tell me if you think it was good wasting 55k on Irving, bruh. I don't know really. Irving already has a bow. He's my second elite, but they're both Cavaliers. I really should have picked Cavaliers as my team. Now that I think of it. He shoots. He scores. Kyrie Irving. Oh crap. Oh, hit him in the face with the boss. If I haven't sold my other elite, I really would have had three elites right now, guys. But right now I only have Kyrie Irving and LeBron James. He shoots! Irving shoots! Kapow! And he score. Wait, does he score? Nope. And he doesn't score. Oh crap. And also in the comments, if you know about this game a lot of basketball, and you play this game, and you're like a pro at it, tell me if you think it was worth wasting 55k on a Kyrie Irving elite. I do not know, but I think it was worth it. I really don't know. I am not such a pro at basketball or NBA mobile. And he shoots. He dunks. He scores. He passes it to Irving. Is Collison better than Irving? Yeah. No, he can't be. Irving's 84. We're gonna need some better leads, like 90s. Oh crap. He shoots. He doesn't score. This team looks so much like Cavaliers, like the colors, but they're not. Ashton Wiseman, A4. He's the same as Irving, where Irving like really makes shots. Irving, can you 2 points right here? Can you 2 point at this? Yeah, sure has a two. He dunks. He scores. LeBron and Irving in the same team. I'm just kidding. In the same team. Oh crap. Oh yeah. It's so weird, like, okay. Now I'm Team Bulls, but I really only have freaking Cavaliers Elite. Oh, who does that? That's stupid. But the Cavaliers Elite are really cool. So you know, guys. In case you ever want to copy my deck, it's okay. I don't really care. I love fans copying me. I don't care. Where's Irving? Okay, that's where Irving is. Oh crap, pass it to Irving, bro. Pass it to Irving. What the heck, Irving? What the heck? That's stupid. Oh, I hate you, Irving. Oh, yeah. Okay. Come on, Irving. I know you can take the ball. Crap. Did he take it? No! But that's gonna have to wrap it up for today, probably. How did we make that? Yeah, it's gonna wrap it up for today, guys. So please leave a like and subscribe and join. Versus the Black Aquario. Good boy. Fun. Oh, 3 pointers in this video. Bye, guys.